my dear, a loving son John. Good friend, the schoolmaster, Pop McNamara, so good as to write these words down. Your brothers have all gone to find work in England. The house is so empty and sad. The crop of potatoes is sorely infected. A third to a half of them.
Sad news that your dear old mother passed. We don't.